stepping on toes. Yeah, I think I just might leave one of them unaligned. I at least wanted the first few videos of Max Payne to be at least aligned perfectly, or at least the lines where you don't see a black line throughout pretty much the entire video.
Hold it! Max! Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack! I nearly shot you!
Alex, we're glad to see you.
What the hell's going on? There are more corpses here than at the city morgue!
It's an armed robbery. A tunnel job straight through the Roscoe Bank vault through the old station wall. Is this why? This is Lupino's gig?
This is Lupino's doing? Lupino's men? Really?
You sure know how to pick a place? Can you get through?
No, it's locked. We gotta get out of here. If it's Lupino, it's...
Alex?
Alex!
There was nothing I could do. He was dead. I could tell by the empty, accusing stare of his eyes. Sane for the past 3 years. Now I didn't know how I felt. Somehow he had stumbled upon something big and ended up stepping on Jack Lupino's toes. Lupino ran his racket of sex, drugs, and contract killings from a sleazy hotel in a slum block of tenements. The NYPD was closing in. I could hear the sirens. Their wail was a crescendo. Lupino thought he could get us by taking Alex out and leaving me to take the fall for it. All he had gotten was my attention. I went for the hotel first. It was a sad old thing with flickering lamps and faded colors, cheap mobster punks and tired-eyed prostitutes. I walked straight in, playing at Bogart, like I'd done 100 times before. The place was run by a couple of murdering mobsters with shark smiles. The Finito brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the pain in the butt. Painted a match.
You're killing me. If you make that of yourselves, you'd get some wine out downstairs to come up with it. Don't answer that. A rhetorical question. I got something for the boss. Lupino around?
That kind of depends on who's asking. A friend or a junk squad plan. But don't answer. It's one of them, rhetorical questions. Lupino ain't here, but he said bye.
Lupino wasn't in his cheap hotel. Instead, I ran into the Finito brothers. My cover had been blown. The door slammed shut behind me. And then I was dodging bullets like raindrops.
In the button. Ha ha! Paint to the max. Joe Squad Paint. Got a ticket to Marble City for him.
Keep
lying down.
Bring it in. Ah!
desk caught my eye. I had met Lupino only once. The gangster ran all his rackets through his right-hand man, Vinny Gagniti. Gagniti was a high-strung whiner on the verge of breaking apart, like an overamped Energizer bunny. He had the brains to run the business, but he lacked the balls, always falling short, taking his frustration out on underage addicts and call girls.
The V deal goes down at your hotel. Jack's exact words, quote, Vinny, you're in charge of this one, unquote. Rico Muerte is coming to see you through. Anything goes wrong and everybody's gonna get dead. Goes double for you. Treat this guy real good. Anything he wants, you give him. Don't screw this up or you're finito, finitos.
Oh, the audio messed up. Since this is a refilming, this has been going on a lot. Well, not a lot, but it did it like two times throughout this Let's Play, or three times.
Bosses! Everything all right? Bosses! Joey! Vigilio! You all right in there?
They're not answering.
Call the others. Tell them to come quick.
Okay, but we can't wait for them. We gotta go in now.
Bosses! We're coming in!
Something's wrong with the bosses. Payne's there and they're not answering.
Without warning.